Good morning, and welcome to the Survival Series with Doc Stout. I'm playing Don't Starve today. If you've followed my streams and my YouTube channel before, you've seen I've played mostly card games and a few other different types of games. Occasionally I've done Minecraft, but this Don't Starve game has a special place on my channel. Don't Starve is actually the very first game I ever made a video of for YouTube. Back when I just had to make a video to get a Steam achievement, I did a very, very brief running around with Wilson sort of little video with no narration. And it's been a while since I've looked at this game, so we're going to go in. I think that there have probably been a few features. I'm not currently playing with Reign of Giants, but today I'm going to be playing with Wolfgang, the Strongman. Actually, since the last time I played Wolfgang, it looks like they've changed his abilities. He gets stronger when he's full, and he's afraid of the dark and monsters. So we are going to start a new game here with a random world. Let everything generate here. As is usual these days, I have not set up the laptop, so my apologies if you're in the Twitch chat. But I don't have a second screen available today. I actually think for this series, I'm probably going to start getting back in the Twitch chat and talking with all you lovely people. He says, not knowing if there are any lovely people. Say, pal, you don't look so good. You'd better find something to eat before night comes. Alright. So, we start on some grass with some random flowers. Look over here, grab some long grass. Because we are going to need sticks and grass just about right away. Ah, we got some saplings. I can already make something. Now, what I really need is some... Oh, look at this. What do we got? We got a trap. Cool. Free trap, not enough muscle. Oh, interesting. I start out without a full belly. Man, I would love... there we go. Can I make a pick already? Let's see. It's been a while. Tools. I can make an axe. Let's pick a quick carrot. I'm going to eat it immediately. Anyway, is it saving? Who saves for leaner times? We must eat to maintain our strength. It's probably a terrible idea. Although I do think I'm going to save some of these for tonight's fire. Can't remember how much of a bonus I get out of cooking berries. I do suspect tonight's fire will be a temporary fire. Grab some more food before running back to mine those rocks. I might even catch some rabbit tonight. I have my free trap. Alright, we got a lot of sticks and grass. That's exactly what you need to survive in the cold, lonely wilderness. I remember thinking to myself, I'm cold and I don't have any food, but if only I had sticks and grass. Alright, so we have an axe and a pickaxe. Set up our trap over here. Pick up our trap because we've already scared the bunny away. There's a lot of bunnies over here. Bait the trap. Bunnies love carrots. Come closer, little food. There we go. Murder the rabbit. Okay, now we've got some food for the night. Where'd I leave those rocks? Also gonna need to hit some trees. I am not good at directions. Where's my axe? Could have sworn I made an axe. Well, that's weird. Huh. I'm gonna have to find some flint fast. Axe. Okay. Could have sworn I already made this. I'm gonna have to leave off mining for tomorrow and chop down some trees. Get some pine cones, some logs. Why are you running around the trees? Just chop. Guess I'll use the space bar. Does not appear to like me clicking trees. Okay. Pick up the logs. Alright, he does not like the dark, so let's quickly make a temporary fire. Well, we chop for a little bit more fuel. I actually can't remember what's the best fuel. I would guess it would be more logs. I gotta be careful to not set the woods on fire, so I have a cooked morsel. We will cook some berries. I'm getting very close to having to stay very near the fire at the end of day one. My stomach needs morsels. Wow, he's got like a bottomless stomach. Alright. I am mighty. That's awesome. I don't think I'd ever seen him do that before. That's got to be, since the change. Your bonus. For being completely full. Alright, now we are well into the night. We'll throw some fuel on the fire. We've just got to survive until the night, staring at our little fire. I can't remember, do pine cones burn very well? They burn okay. Oops, no, I just dropped that. Stupid. I think I want to plant a tree. The fire is hot enough. Okay. Wise words, Wolfgang. Before too long, we're going to have to find a... Oh... Need to fill my mighty belly again. Gonna have to find a more permanent sort of campsite. I'm hoping to make it through this small sliver of night without having to waste any more resources on feeding a fire, which I intend to just let burn out here. Gonna need to find some gold, some more rocks to replace my tools. Gonna have to continue to grab twigs and grass for the rest of the night. But I've survived the first day. I've only got 5 logs. I think there's some sort of morality system where if I murder too many bunnies for food, it's bad. Some seeds were well off of being able to do anything with crops. It's a wormhole, which I am not jumping in. Sanity seems to be in pretty good shape. I could use a little more food. Yeah, because that didn't even make me mighty. Alright, I probably have enough grass. Let's get to exploring. Ideally, I want to find a campsite that has access to a bunch of rocks, access to a bunch of trees, and maybe some bunnies. But most importantly, I want access to manure, so I can actually make crops for long-term survival. Alright, so we've got nitre, some rocks, some flint. Gathering rocks is going to be very important for the day. Okay, we still don't have any gold. I remember several patches ago, it seemed like every time you hit rocks, you got gold out of it. Alright, we have a touchstone. Let's activate that. I think that means that if I die, I'll actually come back once there. And grab some of these berries. I don't think I'll be coming back this way, so I should probably just grab everything while I can. Should also pick some flowers to make a nice flower hat. Nothing more manly than a nice flower hat. How am I doing on wood? I got 8 logs left. And I have been all over here. I suppose I didn't need to open my map to see that I'd already ripped up a bunch of grass. Pick some flowers. I think the act of picking flowers actually gives me a minor bump to sanity. Making a hat out of flowers will help sanity as things go bad. But I need to be able to make a science machine to have any chance of long-term survival. For that, I'm going to need more access to rocks, and I need to get lucky and get some gold. It's already about to get dark. I may need to find food again. Going into the dark, lonely woods is always a valid safety strategy. Okay, we got spiders over there. Ooh, a mandrake. I'm not gonna mess with a mandrake right now. The scary time is coming soon. I'm sure everyone who's played Don't Starve has found the scary time as their first method of dying. Just staying out too late, not paying attention to the fact that there are horrible, horrible things in the darkness. Uh-oh. Speaking of horrible things, we're wandering a little close to spiders. Okay. Okay. He's hard, like me. Yikes. Alright, we are by pigmen houses. But we attracted the attention of that spider. It wants to walk close to us. I think I'm going to have to make a fire over here. Hoping to find a little more food before I have to stop moving, though. Whoa, okay. We don't go over here. We don't camp anywhere near there. My dreams of finding a little more food. I think I'm gonna have to deal with my Berrien carrot for the day. Oh, there's another carrot. Alright. This would be a good place to make a fire for the night. I'm rapidly depleting my sanity. Alright, let's get some light. Switch to the axe really quickly. See if I can get one of these trees before it's too dark. Alright, so we found our first real dangers, which are the spiders, which if you don't deal with their nests, they get a little bigger, and then a little bigger yet, and then they make spider queens, which are a massive pain. Alright, let's cook some berries. I don't think we're going to bum rush the stomach in order to become mighty just yet. But we are in the darkness. We'll alternate between these to get the maximum value out of food. I remember that's a thing. I have to find another carrot. Alright. Put two logs on that fire. No more. Do not need to start a forest fire. Now, some more intrepid people would be just making a torch and wandering around at night. I'm not sure that's a good strategy with Wolfgang, since he seems to be afraid of monsters. Maybe when he's mighty. I'm going to go wander around and start setting spiders on fire. But at this stage of the game, I want to focus on getting maybe some armor, getting us establishing a secure base location. I'd love to find that rock again. I thought, yeah, there's a rock over here that... I don't know if the shapes of the rocks actually matter. But, I definitely want to keep mining until I find some gold so I can get the science machine running. Alright, but we're coming up on the end of day 2 and the start of day 3, which, as far as I'm concerned, is an excellent place to stop for the episode. I'd like to thank you for watching so far in the survival series. I think I'm going to try some other games that do this. I'll be playing Don't Starve for a few days. I might even look in on Minecraft again for a while, even though every single person ever is running Minecraft. There's some other survival games. I think there's like Planet Explorers. There's Terraria and its various variants. I may look in on those, like Starbound. But until next time, this is Doc Stout, and I am signing out.